Number 10, Deathstalker Scorpion. Through a combination of four neurotoxins, this scorpion's venom is known for its low lethal dose, and for having the fastest sting in the game at 51 inches a second. A single milligram can kill a child, and even in your prime, there's no guarantee of survival. A sting will cause you excruciating pain, nausea, vomiting, and death if symptoms are not treated immediately. Being smaller than a crayon does not limit this little guy, and it thrives in the harsh climates of North Africa and the Middle East. While deployed in Iraq in 2006, Air Force Staff Sergeant Monique Monroe Harris was stung twice on her finger and armpit. Not recognizing the culprit and disregarding it for its size, she only went to the medical center for slight irritation. Luckily she did, for just as they put an oxygen mask on her, she blacked out and rapidly deteriorated towards heart failure. She was unconscious for 14 hours, but awoke with no long-term effects. Number 9. Kissing Bug. Part of the blood-sucking assassin bug family, kissing bugs get their name because when they attack humans, they go for the face. These bugs may just be greeting you with a nice kiss on the cheek, but I would reject their advances if I were you. After gorging on your face in multiple clustered bites, they leave a present: their poo. If the severe allergic reaction to their poisonous saliva doesn't get you, the feces, which is now all over your face, often carry a parasite known to cause Chagas disease. The initial symptoms are mild, but if not caught quickly enough, the disease will pass into the chronic phase. After years of carrying the disease, 30 to 40% of victims will develop organ dysfunction, leading to more than 10,000 deaths a year. No bigger than an inch, this bug is the cause of an endemic affecting 8 million people. Carolina Panigua from Ojancha, Mexico, was hospitalized in 2015 due to the disease. She first presented with a fever, headache, and joint pain, but with continuous wrong diagnosis, she lost mobility in both her legs. Even though her symptoms presented unusually early, it took doctors 3 months of testing before discovering the culprit. The treatment was almost as bad as the disease, but she made a full recovery. Number 8. Tsetse Fly. You might find house flies annoying, but at least they won't kill you. Tsetse flies are similar in size, yet they will suck your blood and leave you with a chronic, deadly disease. They act as a vector for the African trypanosome parasites that cause sleeping sickness in humans across Africa. Sleeping sickness has two stages. Stage 1 is mild, sometimes presenting no symptoms, whereas stage 2 becomes far grimmer. Expect confusion, poor coordination, hallucinations, and continuous mental deterioration that will prove fatal if not treated. Although human African trypanosomiasis has not been reported since 2012, a Nigerian woman imported the disease to the UK in 2016. The 58-year-old patient exhibited severe lethargy, intermittent confusion, tremors, and unsteadiness. Once they finally discovered the culprit, she was able to receive treatment and made a full recovery. But she was lucky. Often the neurological damage is irreversible. Number 7. Brazilian Wandering Spider. Not only crowned as having the most toxic venom by the Guinness Book of World Records, this animal has the most excruciatingly painful bite as well. Say hello to the Brazilian Wandering Spider, which you may know as the banana spider. Big for a spider with leg spans reaching 4 to 5 inches, they're still small enough to easily fit in the palm of your hand. Known for wandering and hiding in search of its prey instead of leaving a web, it will menacingly rear up its front legs to show off its fangs if provoked or disturbed. Men should especially beware. In addition to the multitude of horrifying side effects, their venom can give you a painful 4-hour erection needing medical attention. Reckon yourself safe at home outside of Brazil? Think again. In 2015, Michaela Egan bought a bunch of bananas from her local Tesco in Essex, only to discover a Brazilian wandering spider cocoon on them. The fruit had been sitting in her kitchen for 4 days before she noticed. Thankfully, neither her, her boyfriend, or her two small children picked up that banana, or it might have been their last. Who wants their last meal to be a banana? Moving on. Number 6. Stonefish. The next animal holds the title for the most venomous fish known to man. Let me introduce the stonefish. At only 12 to 18 inches, this fish expertly camouflages with its surroundings, fooling prey, predators, and humans alike. Patiently waiting amongst coral and rock for the next chance of ambush, they sit primed to brandish their 13 dorsal spines and release their venom. A sting will cause severe pain, shock, paralysis, necrosis, and sometimes death. Winnie Jones was stung by one in Queensland, Australia in 2020, and she said she'd give birth 10 times over before experiencing that again. Within a couple of steps of getting out of the water, she was hit with a wave of pain and collapsed on the beach. Bystanders rushed to her aid as the lifeguards on duty doused the sting in hot water while waiting for the ambulances, which arrived on time. Some say look up and enjoy the view. We say look down and enjoy your life. Number 5. Geographic cone snail. Prized for centuries for their intricate shells, hardly anyone would second-guess picking up and collecting a cone snail shell. These shells should stay where they are, not to preserve the wilderness, but because they will kill you. The most toxic of them all, the geographic cone snail, is about the size of a teacup at 3 to 6 inches, but has a powerful enough venom to paralyze someone instantly. Littered across the Indo-Pacific, this is a predatory animal with the ability to hunt and kill its prey and has over 3 dozen human victims. With a harpoon-like tooth, they can penetrate gloves and even wetsuits if handled without care. Heaven forbid you ever step on one barefoot, like 25-year-old boat crew member Henry Moore did off Whitsunday Island, Australia in 2015. Immediately, pain started to creep up his leg, his calf, and his back, as it soon took over his body within a mere 40 minutes. Any delay would have proved fatal as his respiratory system started shutting down. But he was airlifted to safety and recovered in hospital soon after. Number 4. Africanized honeybee. So you might already be aware of the concerning depletion of honeybees globally caused by human overconsumption. But did you know that the only thing even more destructive than that was our previous attempt to try and fix it? Buckle up, Buttercup, because if you thought the human race mishandled the coronavirus, you're about to lose faith in humanity all over again. In 1956, in an attempt to increase honey production, African honeybees were imported to Brazil to crossbreed them into a super honey-making subspecies. A year later, a subspecies was ultimately created when 26 African queen bees escaped, crossbred themselves with European species, and formed numerous feral, highly defensive populations that quickly migrated throughout South and North America. In April 2021, a Texas man was killed by a swarm in his backyard while he mowed the lawn. The vibrations from the lawnmower alone were enough to rile up the colony. He died from cardiac arrest due to the sheer number of stings he received. He is one of over 1,000 reported victims. Known as killer bees, they are 10 times more reactive than honeybees and will sting a victim 10 times more. They swarm in massive groups and will follow someone for up to 400 yards. That's the equivalent of 4 football fields, by the way, but it might go by quickly if you're running for your life. Number 3. Blue ring octopus. Like all the most rewarding experiences in life, finding one of these beautifully rare animals packs serious risk. Found in shallow oceanic pools from Japan to Australia, this species of octopus carries enough venom to kill 26 humans in just a couple of minutes. 1,000 times stronger than cyanide, the venom blocks nerve signals, causing several disorienting symptoms and can prove fatal through heart and respiratory failure. Many victims remain conscious and alert, yet must lie there unable to move, completely at the mercy of whatever's to come. Clocking in at 5 to 8 inches and donning beautiful, bright blue rings, they can be deceivingly tempting for coastal explorers. So was the case with Kaylin Phillips, who reached TikTok fame in 2021 after her Bali trip, where she, unknowingly, tried to feed one an orange and played with it for 20 minutes. Not only did she not realize it could kill her with one bite, but also that oranges are definitely not a staple in a sea creature's diet. Her video has over 8 million views, but would you take the risk with our next animal for your 15 minutes of fame? I doubt it. Number 2. Golden Poison Dart Frog. If you weren't aware already, stay away from brightly colored animals regardless of how cute. At the size of a paperclip, the golden poison dart frog is coated in a batrachotoxin toxin that, like the blue-ringed octopus, blocks nerve signals that can result in the paralysis of any number of muscles, like for example your lungs or your heart. So incredibly potent, the equivalent of 2 to 3 grains of salt can be fatal to humans if ingested. Amazingly, the golden dart frog gains this defensive shield through the food it eats, and those raised in complete captivity don't become poisonous. So get your video camera out, TikTok fame is just around the corner. Or is it? They can continue to secrete toxins for years after capture. Journalist Lucy Cook got the chance to hold one, gloved, and described the experience like holding a loaded gun. A conservationist, her goal is to educate remote communities on how to save their potentially murderous neighbor. Sorry to lead you astray, but these badass creatures were historically used to help indigenous human populations by providing poison for their hunting dart guns. Number 1. Mosquito. Spanish for little fly, mosquitoes are a vector of a host of devastating diseases. They are widely accepted as the most dangerous animal in the world, causing 725,000 deaths a year, and at less than a half an inch in size. Of the viruses and parasites carried by them, malaria is by far the worst, causing over 600,000 deaths a year. The malaria parasite can actually change a mosquito's sense of smell, making human scent far more attractive and transmission rates far higher. Found everywhere in the world except Antarctica, you can't escape these beasts. The only preventative measures are to wear loose, light-colored clothing that covers as much skin as possible. Of course, you can take anti-malaria drugs like Tim Noti did in 2013. In 1 week, he believed he was God's second son and began creating his own religion. He shaved his whole body and stopped taking his allergy medication or wearing his contacts. Sickened by this, he ended up at the hospital with crippling joint pain and ceaseless hallucinations. He was eventually forced to return to the Netherlands and he was admitted to a psych ward. 2 years later, he weaned himself off of antipsychotic medications, but says the experience left lasting effects. No duh. Thanks for watching. Now, would you rather race a swarm of Africanized honeybees across a football field, or kiss a golden poison dart frog for TikTok fame? Let us know in the comments section below.